A proposed California law could stop pet stores from selling puppy mill animals. A proposed law is gaining support in the legislature. It would prevent stores from selling any dogs, cats, or rabbits that are not from rescue groups or shelters. Several local cities have passed similar bans on their own, like in Los Angeles and San Francisco. The bill still needs to pass the full legislature.